Yes.
Natalie.
Yes.
Why don't you show them all how it's done? Give me a quarter. Here in my hat. Come on, Natty. It's as easy as that. Helping others brings you closer to God. So give me a quarter.
This is really embarrassing. It's 2016 and I don't have any change.
Okay. Give me a dollar. Give me a five.
I see what he's doing here.
The more you give, the more you get.
Like I said, it's 2016, and all I have here in my pocket, that's right, this jumpsuit has pockets. Why do you think I bought this? H&M, four seasons ago. Here's a Halls. Katie, can you help a girl out? You got a quarter there. We're going to lead by example. Oh my God. Oh my God! What is that that I'm feeling deep, deep, so deep inside of me? Is that compassion? Is that empathy for my fellow man? Is that thinking outside of my own personal needs right here in this moment and contributing to better things in the world?
Give us your money.
Honey, he just spent 3 months in India teaching these beautiful children. Darling, I want you to speak of your experience. I want you to make a plea to this room full of generous people here tonight. What would you like to say to them?
Aggressive.
I think we can give them an opportunity. That's
Broadway's
right.
Broadway's babies, past members, bring your buckets out.
That's right, friends. Any change you might have right here would be very helpful. This is your chance. You're all back there waving money.
Give us your money until it's all gone. Just work it all over or the show will go on.
No, seriously, the show won't go on until you give us money. I don't know what you're doing tonight, honey, but it's my night off. I ain't got shit to do. A 6, 7, 8!